Okay. I think we're live now. Of course, my League of Legends, I don't think is working. It's working. How are they streaming? Hey, it is working. Alright, so. There we go. I think that's good enough. It seems to be pissed at me for not trying here. Alright, daddies. What we got here? Kindred. A dude named Malzar looks like. Magic resist first, eh? Where am I, Sejuani? Sejuani. Hey, how's the team looking today, daddies? Charge, daddy! Well played. Oh, he's even giving compliments. We're not playing with trolls today, gentlemen. Please. Alright, so this is ARAM's. You all know. You're a League of Legends fan, you know. The Cadillac of games. This is it. This is where all the pros need to really play. You can't pick your characters, you can trade. There's no rhyme or reason. Say that shit. Sejuani's a good tank. Daddy just failed. Let's go! Let's go! They got a decent ARAM squad, so we. Let's do it. Nice ult, baby. Yeah. Brandon is just frothing at the mouth here. Worth it, worth it. We did it. Way to go, guys. What do we have? Sunfire cape. Did I get more mana? Yeah, let's keep the fucking charge. Okay. This motherfucker, who's with these guys? Coming in the middle, eh? Oh, wait, no, little bitch. I got no team. God damn. I think my team should have done something while I was in there. I can't blame the team, though. I was making stupid decisions. Derpy derp. Sejuani's back. Oh yeah. I like that. She knows how to ride those animals. Oh, yeah. I'm missing out on all these kills. That I got a minion. Last hit champ right here in ARAMs where it matters. Y'all know. This is it. She tried to bait me. Little does she know. But I wasn't paying attention. Oof. What do we do here? Brand clearly has some clout. He's got those fiery hands. Looks like he'd be a great proctologist. He knows how to put the fire in your ass. And that's Sejuani. She's from the north. Man, these guys. My charging. That's my fault. I should be. Ugh. Bleh. Oof. We just gave up a turret. Yeah, for sure. Well, we might give up two turrets at this rate. I'm going. What are you doing? Get him! Look at that! That's right. I came asking for trouble. I'm riding on my pig elephant looking thing. Or is this a mastodon? I can't even tell. I'm not educated. What do I know? That's right, Matt. I don't know who that guy is. I haven't played this game long enough. Uh-oh. Yeah, this goes tight. What am I doing? I'm acting a fool. Acting a fool in this ARAM. Oh, Danny gets the tower. No! Oh shit, I still need to. Let's see here. Yeah, this is the Cadillac of games. It's the ARAM. Why am I in a suit? Don't ask questions. Oh, I should. ARAM mistake number one. Wait for your items to buy. Ooh. Come to me. Come to me. Oh, you got him! Come on! I might have lost this the game. I have to get magic resist. Is this good? There's a lot of new items in the game. I apologize, I haven't played in a while. But I love ARAMs. That's how you play. Yeah, Brand's a great ability power heavy dude. Oh, thank god Silver's kicking ass. Jim her with her gorgeous brunette hair. She's in shape. She does CrossFit. Everybody knows. She's doing Metcons. Look at her. The Murph is just a joke to her. Hey, what are you guys doing? All the women of League of Legends, they work out. I mean, they all have great bodies. Even Jinx. The flat chest, she doesn't need implants, she don't care. That's right. Oh, don't hit him. I'm wasted shot on the tower. Oh, give me my. Oh, give me the snowball. Oh! That's right, I'll just die here. I'll do it, I'll take it. Take it like a man. Sejuani has new skills. Mm-hmm. 777, boys. Girls, I don't know what's watching this like here. ARAMs, baby. The Cadillac. This is where League of Legends was born. Right here in the 5v5 of the mid. This clown. Steal these. What are you guys all doing? That's right. Get on my charge, baby! Ah! Oh yeah! This clown, oh, he's dead. Get him out of here. Do I dare do this? A little bit of GG, well played. Be nice to the other team, that's right. That's right! Get it, get it, got it! Nexus! Oh, now you just be a grease sliver. Oh, first League of Legends stream victory. Who would have planned that out? Not I. Thank you, daddies, for all tuning in. That was classic.